Hi, looking for ways to do really well on your board exams? Let me show you how solving AMBOSS questions not only helps you score high, but also develops your exam critical reasoning skills and makes you a better learner. Key Info underlines the most important pieces of information in the vignette so you can focus on what's most relevant and remove the distractions that might have tripped you up. And if you still need some help before committing to an answer, just activate the attending tip. Like a good teacher, the attending gives you a little hint to gently nudge you in the right direction instead of simply giving away the answer. Still chose a wrong option? No worries. In that case, the correct answer is still not revealed to you. This lets you keep working your way through the challenge. You get an individual explanation covering why you likely chose this option and why it's nonetheless incorrect. That means you can keep testing yourself until you get the question right, reinforcing your clinical reasoning skills. Answer explanations are designed for efficient learning. If you need to refresh your memory on a medical term or abbreviation, click on it to see a pop-up explanation so you can round out your knowledge without leaving the QBank. The explanation for the correct answer option efficiently summarizes the key learning points of the concept. Remembering these will help you get the next question on the topic right. And if you want to dive deeper or zoom out to see the bigger picture, just click on the article link. This will take you to a reference resource in the AMBOSS Library, covering everything that's exam and practice relevant from that topic. And not just that, it also takes you to the specific information, highlighted in green, that you need to know to get the question right the next time. I hope you'll enjoy using AMBOSS to prepare for your exams. We're rooting for you.